racing, competing is in my blood. It's part of me, it's part of my life. I've been doing it all my life. And it stands up before anything else.
Got him out of the cockpit, got his helmet off, got an airway into him, and I saw from his neurological signs that it was going to be a fatal head injury. And then he sighed and his body relaxed, and that was the moment, and I'm not religious, that I thought his spirit had departed.